But we do live in the same neighborhood today. We live on the same planet and under the same laws. And for libertarians to spend any amount of time acting as though other libertarians were their enemies, when there are state police available, tax collectors, and other vile creatures to be concerned by, is beyond me. If I were running the nation state today, I would have my own libertarian present at every meeting to make sure that libertarians never talked about anything practical. Well, anyway, here's something.